What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be actually painting our calipers down here. These have actually never been painted. They're still like that stock color there, and our rear drums too, still the stock color right here. So right now with these stock wheels, you won't be able to tell the color, maybe a little bit through the spokes, but once we get our new rims, which should be here sometime next week, they should pop a lot more. So I'm gonna go ahead and remove all the tires, prep them for paint, and get them nice and clean. That way the paint will stick properly, because I'm gonna be showing you the color we're gonna be going with, and I'm also gonna be showing you exactly how to do it so that it never peels. Let's go ahead and get started by removing all four tires, putting it up on jack stands, having the truck up on the air. All right, we got all four tires jacked up. We're gonna on jack stands, front and back. I'm gonna take off the tires now, and I gotta cover all this area right here. I don't want to get any overspray anywhere, especially on our new nice wrap. Ooh, I'm out of breath, and it's a cold day today, man. Ooh, looks like it's gonna rain again today. So hopefully, probably not the best day to start painting, but hopefully this weather allows the paint to dry properly. But let's go ahead and take the tires out.
For 2 years straight to the face. Champagne belly bubbles still won't go away. Last year my best man hit a stain with bare face. Now he's got it.
Alright guys, all the wheels are off now. For the back, since they're drums, I can go ahead and just remove the drum and paint that so I don't have to cover anything around here, and we don't risk any overspray getting on our suspension parts. But for the front, I could technically take off the whole caliper with the bracket and do it outside of the truck, but I don't want to bleed the brakes, mess around with all that. So I'm just going to do it here, but I will be covering up the whole wheel well area and taping off everything that I don't want to be painted. But other than that, I think we're pretty much ready to start prepping the paint. I need to sand all of these, probably use a red Scotch-Brite, sand everything.
Maybe even a wire wheel. I'll hit it with the wire wheel just to get all this rust off.
Even though the tire is gonna be like touching this anyways, but I wanna get rid of all that rust, so. Let's get started by removing these out, and then I'm gonna go ahead and cover all that area.
Hop out the car, leave the motor running. Why you always talking like you know something? Why you always talking, going show them something? No stunt double, I do my own stunt. Could take a year, I'll still have that paper coming. Put like 10 on the 90, I keep it so on it. All in the club, we don't do no coven. Throw like 10 on the 90, I keep it so on it. Orange label, I might pop me too. I was getting money, but they didn't have a clue. Caught the Porsche coming powder blue. Hit the top, we don't need the roof. Fools know we made the rules. I'm with the club, posted by the marina. Eating fruits, looking at views that you never could dream of.
Alright, this is probably overkill. I hit the whole thing with like a wire wheel and use the brake clean to clean all the dirt off. Now I'm gonna hit it real quick with just a red Scotch-Brite to make sure I hit every single area. Like I said, it's probably a lot of unnecessary work, but I don't want this paint to be peeling off later on and causing double the amount of work. So I'm just gonna hit it real quick with another Scotch-Brite, hit it with brake clean, clean it off real good, and we can start hitting it with some primer.
Put like 10 on the 90, I keep it so on it. All in the club, we don't do no coven. Throw like 10 on the 90, I keep it so.
Alright, place my drums up here on my trash can so I can have a good spraying height. I'm deciding to spray on the windiest day ever. So windy out here, man. Not the best day to spray, but you know, it always happens here on this channel. We always have to spray on the windiest or the rainiest days ever. But I cleaned them already with some alcohol. They're nice and clean right now. The only reason I kept these little screws on this one is so I know that this is the left side of the truck. So I want to put them back where they belong. Let me show you guys what color we're actually going to be going with. So you guys guessed it. We're going with the highlighter yellow. There's only like two or three videos that I've seen people actually painting their calipers in that color. One of them used like a Lamborghini paint color, which came out really, really nice. But I looked at that one and each can is like 70 bucks. So that would have been 210 just for the color. Probably another $100 for like the primer and the gloss, the clear. So it'll cost me like $300, $400 just to paint my brakes, which is a lot of money. I'm gonna go ahead and try this. This is another method. This is the exact same color. The only thing is you do need special prep, special things to do when using something like this. It's not the same as just buying a can of Lamborghini yellow and painting it. You have to buy flame proof primer in white. You want the highlighter yellow to actually stand out. So one of the things you have to do is buy the white version. If you do buy the gray version, it's not gonna come out as bright. So follow this video if you guys wanna see how to paint your brakes in that highlighter yellow for a lot cheaper than actually buying the Lamborghini color. The only manufacturer that I've seen that comes out with this brake color in stock form is Porsche. Porsche does sell a kit also, but that thing's like almost $1,000. This is a hack. So follow along this video if you guys wanna see how to paint your stuff, and I'll break down the costs. Each one of these cans is $5. I bought three of clear, which are like $8, and three of primer, which are another $8. So all in all, less than $100, you guys are gonna be able to paint all your brakes and have them last. Right now I have my heat gun kind of heating up this primer here. It's kind of cold, and this thing sprays so much better when it's warmed up, so it's nice and warm right now. And let's go ahead and start spraying. This is our primer. You always wanna prime with the flame-proof stuff. This goes up to 2,000 degrees, so our brakes will get hot. If you guys use regular primer, it'll start flaking when it gets hot. You don't want to do that. It's way too windy to be painting right now, but that's our first coat. I'm not gonna keep recording because I'm getting a lot of paint on the camera, so I'll catch you guys when I finish the third coat. I'm gonna put a total of three coats. Two light coats, just like the one I did right now, and then one heavy coat, and then we'll move on to the color. I'll show you guys the color when I get started on that. Three coats of this already. I have a lot of dirt on it. Man, I'm gonna have to like clean it up before I put the actual paint over this. It's not the best day. Like I said, it's super windy today. I did what I could right here. I cleaned everything up, taped everything around. I didn't tape the brakes here because I'm going to be changing those out pretty soon, so I don't mind getting a little paint on them, but I try my best to cover everything else up. The winds are, oh man, look at this, this whole thing's moving. We got a rip up there. Thankfully I anchored this canopy down with bolts, so it's anchored down to the cement, but I don't know about the actual tarp, you know. I don't want none of this thing falling down on the trucks. We got both trucks right here, so I'm gonna try my best to paint as much as I can, even though we got this weather, like I said. I don't want any paint going everywhere. Alright, I'm gonna try to put a couple coats real quick. Try to finish this up as fast as I can. I had to come inside my garage, close the garage door. I'm gonna be painting these inside because I'm getting a lot of trash outside. It's way too windy, like I said, but we're doing what we can. So I'm gonna leave the garage door closed. Hopefully I won't suffocate in here. And I'm gonna give this a total of three coats, two light coats and one heavy coat. And I'll show you what it looks like. Right now I'm heating up the can down there with my heat gun. Dang, that looks good. That looks really good. Wow. Damn. That's exactly what we want. Want it to look like the Porsche, you know? The Porsche that I posted. Oh, it's going to be smelling real bad in here, though. I mean, it's way too windy to be opening the door. Woo. That's pretty much going to be one coat. I'll get back to you guys after the third coat so I can show you the end result. These are all completely done. Dang, it's too bright here, but you guys get the point. It's all done. Let me show you the front calipers. It's still extremely windy here, so I only managed to do one caliper. I can go ahead and do the other one. But it's way too much wind going on right now, and there's a lot of trash going everywhere, so I don't want to risk ruining it. So I'm gonna leave the last one for tomorrow when this wind just kind of dies down a little bit. It's just too much. But here we go, here's the other caliper. What do you guys think? Do you guys like it? I'm gonna go ahead and remove all this wrapping so you guys can get a good look at it. Well, I love that color. All right, there we have it. I used some paint thinner to remove just a little bit of the excess that I had some overspray over here. But what do you guys think? You guys like the new look? Wait till I get our new rims and tires on it. It'll pop more.
I hop out the car, leave the motor running. Why you always talking like you know something? Why you always talking, go and show them something? No stunt double, I do my own stunt. Could take a year, I'll still have that paper coming. Put like 10 on the 90, I keep it so on it. All in the club, we don't do no clubbing. Throw like 10 on the 90, I keep it so on it. Orange label, I might pop me too. I was getting money, but they didn't have a clue. Caught the Porsche coming powder blue. Hit the top, we don't need the rule. Fools, no, we made the rules. I'm with the club, posted by the marina. Eating fruits, looking at views that you never could dream of. Getting served all this paper, I'm not talking subpoena. Gotta flow like a real.
This is a clear that we did use. Engine enamel gloss clear. For some reason, for the caliper paint or the flameproof paint, they only use satin. Not sure why. I use this stuff on my truck that I took in Mexico and been working really good. There's no peeling or anything on it. I'm gonna go ahead and stop today. So all I have to do is this one here, but I really don't wanna do it today. I wanna wait till the wind really calms down because this is ridiculous. Oops, it looks clean. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the tires back and I'll see you guys tomorrow when I get started on the other one. What's up guys, it's currently the next day. The wind kind of stopped right now. Still a little bit windy, but not as bad as it was yesterday. I already got started with covering most of the truck. That's one coat of primer right there. Again, I give it a total of three coats. Three coats of the actual paint and three coats of clear. The rest of the truck is looking pretty nice. Once we get our rims, we'll be able to really see those. Watch you guys let me know down below. Do you guys want me to put the dubs on this? Just to see how it looks. If I get enough people who say yes down below, I'll go ahead and this weekend, I'll go ahead and put the dubs on just to see how it looks. And again, it's going to be a race truck, so we're probably not going to leave the dubs. Unless, of course, it looks pretty good. So we might leave it. I don't know. We might leave it for the show. So let me know down below. Do you guys want to see this thing on dubs? I think it'll look pretty nice. Especially with that new caliper color. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply a couple more coats of primer and then I'll get back with you guys on the color coat. It's time we get rid of this. You guys didn't like it. So, bye-bye. I'm going back to the orange. There we go. I'll keep it that stock look right here. I did read a lot of your suggestions to do this same wrap over here. Maybe I'll give it a shot. I'll see how it looks right now. If it looks all right, maybe I'll do just the color. Or if not, we'll just leave it orange until we can open the headlight up and remove these little things here. All right, guys, our calipers are pretty much done. I'm gonna put one last coat of clear over it and then let it dry, and then we can reinstall our tires back on. She's all done. Don't worry about this. Don't think I'm putting a stripe here on or anything. Although it doesn't look bad. I think the Camaros have that on the side right there. But I took it off from here. So before I end this video though, I'm gonna go ahead and try out the vinyl right here with the same color as the truck, just because a lot of you guys asked for that. So I'm gonna try it on there. I don't think I'm gonna keep it on there, honestly. I'll just rock the orange look right here until I can open up the headlights and paint those or take them out. But in the meantime, I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a little bit of a bonus shot. So we'll go ahead and wrap this real quick, just for those people that wanted the look of the wrap over that. I cannot really been addicted to you. All of my attention I've been giving to you. Caught up in my feelings, I got feelings for you. Caught up in my feelings, I got feelings for you. There we have it. Let me know which ones you guys like. You guys like this one? Or just keep it this color right here with the orange. This is a color match with the same wrap. I did this one real quick just to show you guys. All right, guys, so I'm gonna do a little survey again, just like I did with the wheels. You guys helped me out a lot with the wheels, so I'm gonna do the same thing with this. So do you guys like these? I'm gonna put these as number one, or these regular ones, that's number two. So comment down below what your guys' vote is. So it's either the color matched one, that color matches with the rest, which is that one, that's number one, or number two. Let me know down below, one or two. I cannot really been addicted to you. All of my attention I've been giving to you. Caught up in my feelings, I got feelings for you. Caught up in my feelings, I got feelings for you. On my mind, I can't lie. On my mind, I can't lie. Pull you down till you dry. So that's going to be it for this video, guys. Make sure you guys subscribe if you guys haven't subscribed. If you guys made it to the end of this video, I'll give you a little preview for next week. What we have in store. Bam! We're doing our interior, so make sure you guys subscribe if you guys haven't subscribed so you guys don't miss out on those videos. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you probably already seen all this stuff, so make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. And make sure to enter the giveaway. We have a couple weeks left, 2-3 weeks left of the giveaway. Every $5 you guys spend on the website is one entry for a chance to win a pair of these headlights or $250. So make sure you guys enter if you guys haven't entered. But that's going to be it for this video. Stay tuned for the next one.